running out too, huh?
Nope.
Well, I could expect it of Manu. But you...
Look, boy, you ain't deserving of any kind of answer. But I am going hunting.
You're running out.
I'll say this for you, boy. When you butt in, you don't do it by halves. Now, you tell me, what's gnawing at you?
You leaving the ranch now, that's what.
You take an awful lot on yourself, boy. You know that? I ain't so sure that this conversation's gonna end peaceable. I come, I go like I please. You get used to that.
I'm not looking for a fight, Buck.
A fight? With you? Well, here's hoping you don't find one.
Help me.
Huh?
Just help me understand this.
This? Well, how, boy? How? I mean, it don't make no sense to me neither.
Is that where you choose now to go hunting?
I guess.
So you think your brother's wrong, too?
Maybe I do. From the look of it.
What about what you said to me? That he always has good reasons for what he does.
Well, John does. I mean, everything he does is right. You ask tough ones, don't you? It's just that on this thing, John didn't let me in on... Well, on what they might be. I just don't want to stand around watching what might be happening here. Does that make any sense at all? Hmm?
Sort of.
Good.
What are you gonna hunt?
Mountain lion.
Try Thunder Canyon.
Boy, everybody knows ain't no mountain lion there. Nobody ever heard of him being there.
Well, they have now.
All right, I have now. Mm-hmm. Thunder Canyon. Adios.